everyone. All right, so today we've got Necrophagist Ignominious Impale with a backing track. This is hands down my favorite Necrophagist song, but it didn't used to be up until I started playing it and really started studying the song. As always, the tone and everything is very authentic. There's no plugins, there's no DI, there's no nothing. It's all just my amp, my Angle Savage, my Vader cabinet, and then just the backing track for my laptop here. So hope you all enjoy. Here it goes.